Does it bother you at all that you keep missing out on Manager of the Month despite you one being at the top?
No. No. No, first of all, I think Ronald deserves. He's a great guy, he's a good friend. We worked together for a while. I'm so happy that he arrived in England and things are going well for him. And he gets the award, so I'm happy with that. And the second reason why I'm happy is that the manager of the month always lose the next match. So Monk lost against us, and I don't want the word.